Mikey Lucas. I call him Mikey, but no one else is allowed to call him Mikey.
I'm on a bridge. Yeah. No gym today, but I'm out walking, getting some exercise. So I'm out, I'm walking to the shops again, up about a mile away, and yeah, feeling quite warm because I've got a jumper, then a hoodie in case it rains, and a jacket on because it's cold. But yeah, three layers. Feeling toasty. So I'm keeping my fingers crossed that it doesn't rain or hail again. And yeah, I just figured I'd do a vlog. And I'd go out walking for the exercise. I don't do the gym 2 days in a row because that can really hurt me personally. Yeah, I tried it once. I think I did 3 days in a row a couple of months ago and oh my god, aching for about a fortnight. Yeah. Anyways, carrying on. I'm just walking around the shop looking at DVDs and things. Got myself a bottle of water and yeah, just walking about, enjoying walking out. Yeah. So if you guys watched the lovely iJustine's videos and you've seen her latest vlog university, the challenge was to do an impersonation of her. Well, I just had a go and I filmed it, but when I watched it back, it was so bad I deleted it. But, oh well, I'm just not very good at impersonations or anything. But, yeah, out walking, walked around the shop for about 40 minutes, and now walking home. Yay! And it's still nice and weather, it's actually gone sunny. So get up, get it started, don't you leave me broken hearted tonight. Come on, that's right, cheerio, love me some Carmen. Yeah, I like this weather. Unlike last time when I went into the shops and it was cloudy and it rained, today I went in and it was cloudy. I came out and it's sunny. Yay. Isn't it always the way when you've got a lot of layers on, it's nice, and when you haven't, it rains? Oh well.
Hey, so yeah, little vlog again today. All I've really been doing this week is working and going to the gym or exercising. I'm sorry it hasn't been very interesting. I know it's only Tuesday, but I've not got anything really planned till towards the end of the week, which you'll see. Anyways, I'm just checking my Cassidy Quinn calendar. And day 24 is wear something ridiculous and vlog about it. So, let me get it. Now this is something that at the time my best friend Lizzie suggested I get in December. And I thought it was really cool. I still think it's really cool. But it is kind of ridiculous as well. Yeah, straighten it. Yes, an angry bird hat. I bought this in the North Lanes in Brighton for £12 in December. Wore it probably out and about for about 2 weeks. And then within the space of 3 days, I saw about 5 kids wearing them. Between the ages of 4 and 8, I'd say. And I just thought, yeah, not really something a guy that's 30 can get away with wearing. It's good fun, but I prefer my other hat now. And yeah, it's just a novelty piece I can wear if I'm going out and want a laugh. I'm going out with my friend Lizzie or going out with someone, yeah. So, yeah, this is my ridiculous piece of clothing. So what about you guys? Have you got any ridiculous clothing? Let me know in the comments below. And yeah, I shall see you tomorrow. Bye guys.